అందరికీ నమస్కారం, అందరికీ నమస్కారం. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ హ్యావింగ్ మీ హియర్. థ్యాంక్స్ అ లాట్. నాకు women entrepreneur who, you know, they're doing it all by themselves, I have lots of respect for them. Thank you for having me here, and thank you for bringing sarees from different parts of India, from South India, and putting them together. They're beautiful. Ippudu I'm wearing sarees from your collection. I love the color. It's beautiful. Chala festive undi. It's perfect for beautiful occasions. It's always nice to come back to your beautiful city, Vijayawada. I've come back after many years, I think. It's really nice. I have many memories here. I've done shootings here. So it's really nice to come back. Thank you for having me here, and thank you for all your love. Thanks a lot.
Yeah.
ఇప్పుడు మార్నింగ్ లో ఐ వెంట్ ఫర్ దుర్గా మా దర్శన్.
సేమ్ టెంపుల్ ఫీల్ ఇక్కడ కూడా వచ్చింది.
It was really nice. Early morning I went there. I thought it'll be good. It'll bring you good luck. I thought I should go there today. This city also has, for me, the city has many memories. I've come here when I was really, really young. Now, yeah, I kept coming here for work or shooting mostly. I'm so happy that you have your store here. Best of luck. And I hope it does really well. And I hope you continue to grow and continue to have many, many, many branches. And I hope that it was a long-term wish for you to step into the store.
Yeah. I wanted you to come.
Thank you. And I hope you keep expanding and becoming bigger and bigger. And I hope you keep making Amma and
Nana
garu proud. And yeah, I hope all your dreams come true and only positive and happy things happen to you. So, Anna, enduku anta krodham? Why so angry? With love also you can say, no? So, ma'am, please look here. Enduku, look here. This is goddess time right now. You have to be nice to women. And it's such an auspicious and beautiful time to have a store right now. And I love the way it's done up. You designed it?
The theme?
It's beautiful. It's you feel like you're in a little
temple
here. It's stunning. It's beautiful.
How do you feel the experience and everything?
It's lovely. I love the way you've done the store. It's very positive. It has a very calming, beautiful effect to it. I think this is perfect for all festive season and all the beautiful festive occasions that they are coming right now. Pito, now the festivals have started. Dashra ki subhakankshalu, mi andaru happy Diwali also. I'm sure I'll meet you all before that also, but abhi se. And lots of love to you all. I hope this year is a good year for everyone. Especially for us. Me, yeah. I am a sari collector. I collect saris. I have saris which I don't know. I've been collecting since I was a kid. Because I feel saris they tell a story. Because when a karigar makes a sari, he makes it sometimes for months. Especially intricate hand-woven sarees take months and months to make, and it's an art that is given from one family to another. It's an acquired art, and so every time I buy a saree, I feel like I bought 3-4 months of their life story with it. So it's designed, it has their life
very true.
Woven into it, and so I feel it's hard work, and it's a duty to restore traditional sarees. So I love my saris. Thank you.
Movie is
I'll tell.
Ajay Devgan.
That's RRR that's coming out.
Ajay Devgan garu
ippudu when there's Gamalam, which is a beautiful story about a girl, that's coming out soon. Then there is I'll be starting for Drishyam 2 very very soon, and I'm starting a music film story which where I play a music teacher. It has Ilaiyaraaja sir's music, and it will be a beautiful beautiful film. So I'm very excited for all the films that are coming, and I hope you like them too. Okay Anna, I looked at you this time. Thank you.
People say that you have a beautiful heart.
Thank you. Thank you Anna. Group photo.